just couldn't take life anymore. My problems had me bound, depressed down, but God held me close, so I wouldn't.
I was really down. The devil really had me. But God's mercy kept me. I'm here tonight.